makeup. Like, I woke up like this kind of look. Like, you need makeup. I don't. Kind of a look.
Hi, what's up?
Okay, so this video cannot get more real, you guys. Like, the title is absolutely right. No clickbait. Like, this is going to be the most real no makeup makeup look. Like, the most real. Why am I saying that? Because I do not have any makeup right now. Just few makeups that luckily I got, because I left the entire makeup pouch in some other city that I went to for my layover. And that I realized yesterday morning, and while I was doing my makeup for my flight, I realized that I do not have any makeup with me. So I did a very natural look and I went there. And when I got back home, I called to the hotel room to ask that I was staying in this room. Do you guys have the pouch? And they said, yes, they have it. So until I get my makeup pouch back, and I'm too broke to buy the entire set of makeup now, that cannot stop us from making makeup videos, right? So we're gonna be doing a very natural no makeup makeup look, and for that, even no makeup makeup look needs makeup, right? So this is going to be like real, you guys. So if you are procrastinator like me, who is like procrastinating from doing makeup because you do not have makeup, learn from me, because I do not have any makeup either. All I've got is this broke ass powder. Anyways, let's start the video. Skin prep already done. So the major step of no makeup makeup look is basically doing your skincare properly. Like, it should look healthy like this. So I used this Cetaphilka moisturizer. Oh my god, this construction. Anyways, we're gonna mix the Cetaphilka. I'm gonna shout! Do as much as construction you wanna. So I'm gonna mix it with this Lotus sunscreen. This is so very hydrating, so hydrating. The only flaw that this got is if you apply it bare skin, it's gonna leave flakes. Chote-chote flakes chhodta jayega, jaise ki lagega ki aapke skin mein bahut dirt hai, lekin it's just this shit. But I'm gonna mix it with this. These two are very hydrating. And then later I used this one. This is a spray that my mother made to me. It's got glycerin, rose water, vitamin E, aloe vera gel mixed up in a bottle. So it's absolutely very much hydrating. Now when my skin is skinning, I'm in the shade 126 if you're wondering. So it's a no makeup makeup. So I'm gonna take just one pump. And do not focus on the entire part of your face, just focus on the areas which need certain attention. So for me, it's my under eye, the nose part, and this side I've got a little pigmentation, so I'm just gonna hide that. Even can you believe I do not have my makeup brush or sponge with me, so. I was like heartbroken when I found out that I left my makeup pouch. I thought that I would never find it back again. And unless I get the bag in my hand, I will stay heartbroken, guys, because I love makeup. And the fuck is wrong with me? I like left the most important part of my life there. Like, what the hell is wrong with me? I don't know. So now can you see, even after applying the foundation, our skin is still skinning, and we can see it through. Okay, now I'm going to be using the Maybelline powder, which is in this condition. If you know, I eat my makeup. Stick it very roughly in the sponge. Put it directly under my eye. The best technique, you guys, the best that I've discovered. Put it very directly, like very roughly, wherever you want to. I'm putting it under my eye. And make sure you're not covering the glowiest part of your skin, okay? So I'm not using the compact powder all over my skin, but just on the places where it needs special attention. Okay, I'm gonna let that marinate for a few seconds, because I'm very dry skin type of gal. So I'm gonna let that marinate for a few seconds, sit on my skin, breathe it for a few seconds, and then the magic begins. Now when that's been there for my skin for a really long time, I'm not going to dust it off, guys. I'm gonna push it back into my skin. God, this like really does the magic. Even if you do not have any product, even if you're applying it on top of a good coverage BB cream or concealer or foundation, this will look like you've applied. This will give an hallucination, an illusion of very high coverage concealer. And this will really, 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 really hide your spots and dark circles. Like, can you see the before and after is there in front of your eye? Like, girly girl. That's it. I do not have any makeup product with me now. So, I'm wondering how am I supposed to do my eyebrow. Ooh, I found the mirror of the palette. So I found this mascara. So this is an empty bottle, by the way. This has nothing in it. Nothing. Like, why am I even making this video? This is a sign for you. If you have like empty mascara bottle, let it dry for a few days and then you can use it like this as a spoolie or as a brow gel. Like that. This is actually doing the work, guys. Like, I haven't shaved my brows for like days and maybe months, but yeah, it's doing the job. Okay, next up, for this technique, only thing you need is a Vaseline. Go get yourself a Vaseline.
Hella. What the fuck is wrong with this fucking phone? Idiot phone. The only thing good in you is the fucking camera and nothing else. Bloody storage is always full and now you're tripping. Idiot phone.
So now I'm gonna take my Vaseline. Take a generous amount of Vaseline, okay? I need a red shade. Yeah, this shade. Perfecto. I'm gonna rub it on the back of my hand. And I'm gonna mix these two together. Now when it's very nicely diluted, I'm gonna smile like a fucking dork and put it here. Perfecto! This will make sure that we are using a liquid highlighter as well as a liquid blush together. A little bit more, because we want that glowing from within. We do not need makeup. Bish, you need makeup. I don't use chemical to my face kind of a look, and it's giving. It will give, okay? Now it's not. So now the key technique, okay? Don't rub it off, because if you rub the Vaseline and the lipstick together, that will just rub your foundation off your skin. So I want you guys to dab it. Push it back into your skin, honey. Let that shine. I'm gonna take the sponge that comes along with this Maybelline cup. Smoothly, okay? Smoothly, I'm gonna go over it. It's perfecto, you guys. Now it's time for some mascara that we do not have. So what we are gonna do, I'm gonna take my eyeliner. I'm gonna dip this inside it. Close your eyes if you are like a makeup enthusiast, because I hate doing it. Don't tell me you have never done this in your entire life, okay? Don't give me that bullshit, because we all have done this at some point in our life. Kabhi na kabhi to kara hoga tumne bhi ye. Chalo chalo sare Ambani ho. Ab laga lete hain thoda sa. This works. Don't even bullshit me right now. This is working, okay? This is, wow, this is giving, you guys. Like, what the hell? I like it. What are you talking about? Like mascara? Dipping my mascara wand into eyeliner? No! This is my natural eyelash. Naturally lag raha, tum khud batao. If you want to go on a party or some Indian festival vacation, what you can do is kajal laga lena. Iske niche kajal, bindi, thoda sa eyeliner agar ho sake to wo, red lips, chumke, and you'll be like good to go on a function as well with like minimalistic products. Next step is zyada kuch hai nahi karne ko. Sach mein koi product hai nahi hamare paas zyada. So hum straight away zyada koi chakalas kiye bina lips ki taraf chalte hain aur lipstick laga lete hain. Overline, yes, I will overline, but तुम्हारा ये everyday makeup है, ठीक है? Like no makeup लोग है तो तुम overline मत करना. तुम ऐसे ही बालों को लहराते हुए चले जाना और तुम लगोगी एकदम मतलब तुमने मेकअप ही नहीं करा है, कुछ नहीं करा है. See, this is giving, guys. This is actually giving. Don't even shame me right now. It's giving. सोच रही हूँ अगर मुझे मेरा मेकअप पाउच नहीं मिला तो मैं क्या करूँगी, मैं कैसे वीडियो बनाऊँगी. मैं हर रोज़ ऐसे वीडियो तो नहीं बना सकती. But I have already made a video giving you a blueprint on how to like overline or duck lip your lip. I know no one is interested in rugby, but if anyone is, you can go and watch that video of mine. It's 0 to 100 catfish shooting that I did, like a fully makeup transformation, how I look like a completely homeless person, and then the other second I was like dolled up. So if you want to see that, it's there in my channel. Advertisement 101 ho chuka hai. Ab hum lipstick karenge. Lipstick main off camera kar leti hun kyunki already maine video bana rakha hai. Mujhe laga tha overline karne ke matlab lipstick lagane ke samagri bhi mere paas nahi hai. But I was wrong, honey.
Woo! Love, love.
मेकअप हो चुका है हमारा पूरा, वो भी जुगाड़ के साथ. इवन इफ विद मिनिमल प्रोडक्ट्स यू कैन क्रिएट अ डीसेंट लुक एंड यू कैन हाइड योर दाग धब्बास, ट्रॉमास, व्हाटएवर सिली रीजन यू हैव गॉट विद योर फाउंडेशन और योर बीबी क्रीम एंड द बेकिंग टेक्निक दैट आई गेव यू. यू विल बी रॉकिंग एंड स्लेइंग. ओके, विदाउट एनी फर्दर बकडी, आई विल गो चेंज बिकॉज़ दिस इज नॉट गिविंग. I'll go, I'll change, and I'll get you. This is like a perfect no makeup look, which I call it. Yeah, I'm like literally heartbroken that I lost my makeup. But yeah, this is giving, isn't this? Thank you so much for watching. I just like boom boom kar lena and that's that. You get your final no makeup makeup. Like I woke up like this kind of look. Like you need makeup, I don't. Kind of a look. I really hope that you enjoy it. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe. Also, you can follow me on my Instagram. This is my Instagram handle. And I'll catch you in my next one. A lot of talk, but bye bye.